Jennifer with a 1-1 with 1:41 to go on the clock. He hits the first to give John Carroll 39-37 lead. Here's the second one. It's out, in and out. 39-37.